Kelly Clarkson describes her divorce as the worst thing ever. Singer Kelly Clarkson has opened up about divorce with Brandon Blackstock, claiming it as the worst thing ever. Kelly Clarkson, 38, filed for divorce in June this year after 7 years of marriage with husband Brandon Blackstock, 43. They have two children together. Opening up about the split to Sunday Today with Willie Guest, Kelly admitted the past few months have been a little hard. The singer talks about her divorce. Talking about the divorce, Kelly Clarkson mentioned that the past few months have been hard for her. She also stated that her life has been like a dumpster. Clarkson says she has been opening up to friends who have been through a divorce before as an outlet. As reported by E! Online, Kelly revealed that she was also caught up with a divorce that she forgot that the daytime Emmys were on, where she won her first Emmy Award. Kelly previously had mentioned that she could keep the details of the divorce away from public eye because of her two children. She told a publication that even though she is a very public person, this aspect of her life couldn't be out in open because there are kids involved. Adding to it, she said that she will be open and honest about it sometime, probably on her show, and that it will probably happen when someone says something in a conversation or something. Friends of the couple were shocked when the split news came out, as they thought they were very happy and loving family. According to Daily Mail, her marriage with Brandon Blackstock worsened during the lockdown because of COVID-19, and the problems only got bigger. Moreover, another source claimed that their work put a lot of strain on their relationship, and they had problems coming, and the split was foreseeable. Kelly Clarkson and her family with Brandon. The duo shares two kids, 6-year-old daughter River Rose and 4-year-old son Remington Alexander. The breakaway singer was also a stepmom to Brandon's children from a previous marriage, Savannah, 18, and Seth, 13. Kelly Clarkson was always maintained that she wants her children to grow up in a stable and loving environment after going through a lot of hurts because of her parents' divorce, while Kelly's brother Jason went to live with a father and sister Alyssa moved in with an aunt post-divorce. The singer stayed with mom Gina Taylor.